Hey, what's up, everyone? And once again, welcome back to Sonic Generations 3DS. Last time, we took on all of the missions in Tropical Resort and did pretty well, I gotta say. And this time, we're taking on the final set of missions. They're all either special stage missions or boss missions. I don't know how this is gonna go. Let's just jump in here. Collect 450 spheres in Green Hill Special Stage 1 in a minute. Let's go. Now, this is probably the finale. I don't think that these special stage missions are going to take a crazy amount of time, unless they do, in which case, maybe this isn't the finale, but it's probably the finale. Alright, so that's 24. That's 48. Okay, this one I feel like is not going to be too hard. I do think some of the later ones will be a bit tougher, and I will have to replay them a couple of times. Mostly because I cannot see what's coming up. Like, it's really hard to see anything that's coming up in these stages, I gotta say. But so far, so good. Of course, this one's gonna be super easy because there's not gonna be any spike balls or anything like that. Just gonna make sure that we're in the middle of the two sets of them. You know, so we're not, like, at the edge. Oh, God. Okay, this is going pretty well so far. Although, okay. Oh, we did it. I thought I just, like, stopped rotating around, but no, it's because we finished it. Neat! So that one was pretty easy. Do your little dance, Sonic. You go right ahead, bud. Yeah. I don't know why he does that before or after the music ends, but okay. Sonic Heroes, a banger track. One of my favorites. 250 in the Casino Night special stage. I imagine that the amount that we have to collect is going to keep going down. As the levels get harder, that will make sense. It jumped down by like 200 for this one, so let's see. Boosting! It's still in the middle. Nope. There's some right here. Get back to the... Oh, over to the right. It's so difficult to tell where they are. Like, they blend in so much, and because, if you don't know, the 3DS screen is only 240p, I believe. And I've got it blown up on my 1080p monitor, so it's, like, it's big on my screen in front of me, but that doesn't really help, because it's still a 240p image. It's just now bigger, so all of the pixels are a bit bigger on my screen, so it's kind of hard to tell what is what. But we got it, apparently. Alright, it's two in the bag. Sonic, you don't need to do your dance every time. I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to skip past it. What I'm made of? We're getting... I mean, I guess it makes sense we're getting Sonic Heroes music from the special stages that are based on the Sonic Heroes special stages, right? 150 spheres in Mushroom Hill special stage. Let's do it. I mean, we're probably also gonna get an illustration that's based on Sonic Heroes. I don't know what models we're gonna get. Maybe like Espio or something like that? If any. We might get some other concept art or something. I really don't know, but I guess we'll see. Where are the spheres? Okay. There's some more spheres. More spheres. More spheres. What was it? 150? That's not too many. And I don't believe that we lose spheres if we take a hit, so... Whoops, missed those ones. Missed the ones on the left there. That's fine. Yeah, I don't think we lose any if we take a hit, so it's just a case of, you know, get as many as you can. Just keep going. We're not trying to catch an emerald or anything, we're literally just trying to collect the spheres. How is this gonna work? Oh! That didn't... I don't think that went how it was supposed to, but alright. We're close though, we're right there. There we go! And I think it is a minute for each of these, so... These are going to speed by. 2003 illustration, that has to be a Sonic Heroes piece of artwork, it has to be. Okay, still 150 for the Emerald Coast stage. Let's do it. I'm ready. I've also been using the D-pad in these and not the circle pad. I don't know if it really makes that much of a difference. I just feel like the D-pad's a little bit more accurate. And you can't really be crazy accurate in this, I gotta be honest. You just gotta do like little taps and hope for the best. I didn't even reach those. Do I have to jump? We do have to jump. That's interesting. That works, I guess. I don't want to be in ball form right now, I want to be boosting. Not that I think it makes much of a difference. Especially since we have to jump. I don't really like that we have to jump, because it takes you out of your boost. And like, just slows you down a crazy amount. God, there's so many, and they're all spread out! How many do we need? Like, 20? 30? 20-something? I don't know. We need him to start appearing though. Oh my god. We're fine. We can take hits. And then he just started running immediately. That doesn't really help. Let's get in the middle. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, we don't. I don't think I wanted that. We got 3 seconds to get four. I've got no boost. Oh, it was right there. They were right there, but I used up all the boost. Okay, so special stage four is the first one that we failed. But again, these aren't exactly going to take a crazy amount of time to go back through and retry. Because they're not exactly... not exactly long. We only have a minute to do each of these anyway, so... yeah, retrying them isn't exactly going to take a very long time. That's just kind of obvious, isn't it? I'm gonna hop. I'm gonna boost because I lost all my speed. I'm gonna hop. Probably not a good idea to hop right there, but that's fine. I already feel like we're doing better on this run through. Gotta be honest. Gotta be totally honest with you. Grab those ones. Grab as many as you can there. I don't know how these looping ones work. Like, if we just go through them all, do we get them all? No, I think they're literally just looping around. You can grab whatever you can, I guess. Oh god, hit the thing. We only need two. And there they are. We got even more, because he kept going through them. Alright, so that one took two attempts, that's fine. Honestly, it would have only taken one if we hadn't run out of boost. Seaside Hill, again with the Sonic Heroes stuff. I guess it makes sense, because there's no Sonic Heroes stage. 100 spheres in the Radical Highway one. Alright then. Let's do it. And you guys know I love Sonic Heroes, so as much stuff as we can unlock from that game, that's good in my book. That is very good in my book. I probably should have started boosting a bit earlier there, but I wanted to get a kind of grasp on what the heck was going on. Couldn't really tell. Oh my god, okay. Oh, I missed. Oh, I don't know if I want to. No, I guess jumping works. Never mind. Jumping into that works. I was going to try and jump over everything. Okay. Oh no, we're going to... okay, I thought we were going to be stuck there. I was going to say, jumping into that thing we jumped into worked because there was actually spheres up there. So we're all good, we're all fine. We just need some more spheres, ideally very soon. I guess we got a couple right there. This is probably better than going on the ground. Didn't get any of them. Okay, we're getting some in the air, but not enough. Nowhere near enough. They're all on the sides. Are we gonna get enough here? Yes! Okay. God, they were just sending us through all of the spheres instead of actually collecting them. Just like, through sections of them. 2007 illustration. I doubt that is Sonic Heroes based. 150 in the Water Palace special stage. Alright, we only got this one and one more, I believe. Let's do it, Sonic. Wait, was it? Yeah, 150. Okay, so it's gone back up. Which is interesting. Yeah, boosting. Gotta be boosting, gotta always be boosting. Collecting as many as we can, as quick as we can. Like this. Like so, you know? You know how it works, Sonic. You've done this enough times. Oh, god. That looks like spheres. Oh, it's this one. Right. Where they have the... God, this is disorienting. Oh, they have the little glass wall things, is what I was gonna say. Bounce down there, and we're missing out on a ton on the ground. I guess that's not that big of a deal, because we still got some. Up we go, up to the top, down the side, and down back to the bottom. I want these. I'll take these. We didn't get any of those bouncing ones, but I don't think that's gonna matter. You there, and you guys, and then these ones. There we go. These aren't that bad. We failed that one. But other than that, we've been totally fine. Sonic statue. Alright, let's move on to the tropical resort. Wait. Oh yeah, special stage 7. Wait, did that say 60? Is there so few in this one? It did say 60. We have a minute to do it. Why is there only... that's one sphere per second. Are there that few? Doesn't seem like there's only a tiny amount. We're getting quite a few here. Uh-oh. Oh, I see. There's gonna be a lot of that garbage. A lot of stuff we can just run into. And they're all in, like, little sets of three, I guess. But even still, so far so good. Oh, I should have gone left. I don't see any more. This might have been what the difficult. Nope, never mind. We did it. That only took 30 seconds too. All right, easy enough. 10 minutes in, got all those knocked out. 2009 illustration. We only have 4 missions left, and they're all bosses. Defeat Big Arm in 2 minutes with 1 ring. I feel like we beat Big Arm stupid fast when we fought him last time. And I don't think we had the homing attack last time, so... now we do. Now we can do that. Bonk. I don't know if that actually did any damage to him, but we certainly hit him. Spin dash to that side. Do that. Homing attack for another hit. This is not... Oh, I forgot his health is actually on the bottom screen as well. I wasn't even looking. Stop that. Stop it. Yeah, having the homing attack certainly makes this a little bit easier. It makes getting back over to him just a little bit easier. Also, I like this playing the Supersonic Racing song in the background of this boss fight. That's just funny to me. Like, that does not fit with what's happening right now. We're just standing around waiting for him to do his attacks.
Supersonic Racing.
But I guess we are also timed, so that's whoa! Okay. Give me my ring. We somehow did damage to him right there, okay. Where's he at? Over there? Doing some of this? I didn't realize I could hit you. Like, just at any point. But I guess I can. I don't have to wait for you, because I've got my powerful homing attack. Which kind of makes this boss a joke. Okay. Give me my ring, please. I guess I'll wait. I'll behave. I'll wait for you to do your attack. Okay! That's not the one I meant. Stop that. Somehow I hit you. I don't know how. But we take those. That is mission cleared, little buddy Classic Sonic. Heck yeah. Alright, got the big arm, which I'm guessing is a statue. Bio Lizard in 10 minutes with 1 ring. Now, I will admit, Bio Lizard is a little bit harder because it's a longer fight, I gotta say. And getting hit, I don't think is too much of a problem. It's just, if we die, like, later on, it's gonna take forever to get back to where we were at. So I'll keep in, I think what I'll do is I'll keep in the first attempt. If we die, I'll bring it back when we get his health down to wherever it was at before. That seems logical. Whoa! You coming after me? No? Okay, we're just gonna do one of these then, and head on up your little thing. Homing attack, that's one hit out of 8. And our boost is maxed out too now.
Supersonic Racing.
We didn't even really get to use the boost, but that's fine. We don't really need to. This boss is about being careful. You gotta pay attention to which part of his body is trying to smack at you like that! Arrgh! Okay, never mind, the boost is useful. Boost is useful. And then when he starts doing his little laser beam thing as well, you just gotta be careful. That's all. That's it, that's all. Bonk. 2 out of 8. Easy peasy. Trying to do a crouch dance, there we go. Come on, Bio Lizard, what you got for me? Yep, that's the thing. That's what I was talking about. Did not see that coming. But he also very politely waited. He very politely waited for me to get back up. So I appreciate that, Bio Lizard! Where's my ring? I need that. Oh, I'm not gonna get it back, am I? Oh, God. Now we gotta do this without taking any more hits. Oh, good. I did not mean to lose it off screen. That's fine. It's just a Daredevil run. It's a Mario Galaxy Daredevil run. We got this. We don't got this. I'm actually terrified. Because Bio Lizard, like I said, is not that hard of a boss. It's just learning its cues, learning its tells. So you know what the heck it's going to be doing. And having that ring was kind of a safety net, really. Whoop. Nope. Nope. And nope. Now put your head down. Thank you, sir. Whee! Alright, this is the halfway point. Bonk. But again, no ring, so gotta be really careful. Although, isn't this when he starts bringing out the weird balls? Yes, it is. Okay. Well, that's fine, because I feel like from this point, it gets a little bit easier. Look at that, it's already another hit. I'm gonna die now that I've said that. I'm so gonna die now that I've said it gets easier. What are you gonna do? Oh, yep, he's coming. He's probably sending out, yep, stuff from his butt. We don't wanna go too fast there, Sonic. We don't wanna catch up with his tail so we can smack you. Like that. Keep going, keep going. I have got an itch. That was a terrible time to get an itch on my stomach. Good God. Nope. 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 Okay. What are you gonna do? Okay, it is time for another bit of damage on you. I feel like from this point, he just sends out another set of bubbly things, and then we're good, right? Maybe. Yep, here come the bubbles. I think there's just less of them now. But even then, didn't even matter. There's another hit. He's got one left. And doesn't he bring him right back out? He does. What were you- Oh, it's- That's right. It's- I'm putting the 3D on. Screw it. I'm looking at my 3DS. Got the 3D on. I gotta be careful. I feel like I should have gotten hit there, but somehow didn't. Okay, there we go. We got it. We're done. Come on, Sonic. Let me homing attack. Boom! 3D off. Beautiful stuff. Only took the one hit. Well, I guess it might have been two. I think I lost my ring earlier, but... Mission clear! Very glad that they don't rank you on the missions, because good God, I would hate that. Bio Lizard? Okay, I guess we're just getting statues of all the bosses then. And Egg Emperor with one ring. Now, the Egg Emperor, I feel like I really struggled on. I seem to remember having a harder time with this guy than I did with the Bio Lizard, because I didn't realize when I could hit this guy. But, okay, never mind. Okay, yep, that's right. Ow. Surprised that hit me, but okay. Come here. Sliding. Yep, no, I keep messing up his tells, which is annoying, because, like, they're so obvious. Okay. That's another lower one. That's another lower one. Come here. Homing attack. Alright, that's already two hits. Never mind, maybe this isn't going to be as bad as I thought. Famous last words, but... Hey, what are you going to do, you know? What are you going to do? What did I do again for this? Just destroy that, and then... Does he charge me? I remember going through and destroying all of these, and it not really meaning anything. I guess I'll do it anyway. It's probably good. And it gets our boost right back as well, so... You going to charge me? Come on. Charge me. You won't. Did I hit him? There we go. And bonk. I love that we can just boost through him. We don't even have to homing attack him. He's already halfway done. I mean, I shouldn't celebrate yet, but he is already halfway done. Nope. I'm keeping my distance. I'm keeping my distance. That's a top one. Okay. That's another top one. Okay. Get the ring back. Get the ring back. It's fine. Crouch. Jump. Jump. One more. Crouch. And boost into him. That wasn't enough. Boost into him, please. Come on, Sonic. Homing attack. There you go. I somehow canceled that one out. Okay. We take those. I canceled that one out, too. What the heck? How did I cancel those out? I am not complaining, but I'm just curious. Crouch. Okay. We're going back over there. That's fine by me. I actually prefer it when you're over here, because I feel like you're less likely to hit me. I don't know why, I feel like you're less likely to hit me over here. Oh, he charged over there? Come here! Yeah, gotcha. Because he charges where we were, like, 5 minutes ago. Oh, there he is again, and boost! He's got one hit left. This guy, never mind, I don't know why I said I had so much trouble with this guy. What are you doing? Huh? Why do you get a cool zoom in like that? Okay! I shouldn't be focusing on these, I should be just running. God damn. Are you gonna charge me? Come on. Oh, is that how you wanna play? You're done. You're done, Egghead. You're completely done. But you know what we have to do now? We have to fight the Bio Lizard again. Now, we don't have to do it with only one ring. That would be impossible because we're supersonic. But we do have to fight him again. And I did not have a good time doing that last time. Egg Emperor, there it is. Boss showdown. We have 9 minutes to defeat the Time Eater. If you recall, in the regular playthrough, in the story mode, I had a real hard time in some of these sections. just like trying to get out of its way proved to be really difficult for me at some points. But we'll see. We'll see. I feel like this first section's not bad. This is fine. It's once he starts, like, you know, ow. It's once he starts trying to slam you with his hands. Not like this. When they, like, come out of portals and try to smack you from either side. That's when it becomes a pain. When you're in the 3D section. We go get all those rings. That's the other thing. We gotta make sure we got rings. Yeah, this is what I'm talking about right here. Because he starts slamming you with his hands. If you remember, and then I just had a real hard time avoiding them for some reason. Also, fist fight with Super Sonic Racing playing. Oh, what the heck happened there? I don't know why, that's just funny. Oh, did I? I hit the wrong button. I tried to boost out of the way. No, sir. Come here. Alright, that's two hits down. So far, so good. But that means nothing, to be honest, because that's only two hits. But I'm very grateful we get 9 minutes for this, and not, like, five. I feel like five would be way harder. It's probably doable, to be honest. It is probably defeatable in 5 minutes if you're really good at it. I'm just not. So, you know. There's that. There is certainly that. I may have to turn the 3D on when we go into the 3D section again. In fact, I'm going to do it right now. I'm going to turn on the 3D, hopefully slowly enough that it doesn't look too distracting for you guys. Just because I think it's going to be a bit of an easier time. And also, I just noticed the little reticles right there when he was doing his punches, they actually appeared in front of Sonic. So it was a little bit easier to actually, like, tell where he could hit you. Which is interesting. Let me grab as many rings as possible right here. Here we go. This is what I was talking about. Like, it's not hard in the first bit right here. It's when he starts doing it way faster that it gets harder. Get boosting, Sonic. Oh, God. Nope. Nope. Okay, keep boosting, get some more rings. Oh, my God, he's still doing it. Okay, he's done. He's done with that. Okay. Come here. No, you don't. And boost right into him. Everything looks a little bit off-center because I've got the 3D on, but that's fine. We'll make it work. I'm sure you guys don't really care. Oh god, I forgot how much the 3D hurts my eyes after a while. There's a reason I play with it off all the time, or I just play looking at my computer screen, because... Yeah, it takes a toll on my weary old eyes. Not even that old, but... You know, my 26-year-old eyes, they're not quite what they were when the 3DS first came out. I could stare at that 3D screen for hours on end and have no issue. I do think I can dodge that. I didn't, though. But it doesn't matter anyway, because it doesn't actually do anything to me. It's gonna go up here. It doesn't even drain my rings or anything. You just don't do anything to me. Yeah, no, I'm just gonna chill here. Chill right by your face. There we go. And then, homing attack your core. What did you just say to me? I legitimately didn't understand what you said. Okay, let's go. Boosting in. Grabbing as many rings as we can. Gotta keep our ring total up. No. No. Oh, you hit me. Nope. Nope. Here we go. I'm struggling again at this section. Nope. 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 Okay, doing better. Doing better. Oh, wrong way. Nope, no, 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 no. Nope. Oh my god, here I go. Here I go. Nope. Nope. Oh my god. I'm so bad at this. Nope. Okay, we made it. We made it to him. What am I dodging? What are you doing? Whoa, you're doing a time thing. Because you're the time eater. That makes sense. Come on. Whoa. No, you don't. Boost into him. Oh, did I mess that up? No, sir. Boost into him. Am I messing this up? What's happening? Dodge this. Boost. Okay, got him. I don't know what the heck was going on there. But we take those. I'm turning the 3D off. It's actually starting to hurt my eyes. I might turn it back on when we go back into the 3D section, but for now, I need it off. My eyes hurt. Like, straight up, they're so sore after just looking at the screen for that short amount of time with the 3D on. I know on 3DS boxes it says, like, not for kids under 7 or whatever. It should say not for adults over 25. Like, goddamn. There's, like, a sweet spot, I think, of when you can look at a 3DS screen and not feel pain. Oh, wow, you hit me. Good job. It's not like I was trying... Okay. All right. Well, all right. Okay. You know what? Okay. Stop saying oh-ho-ho. Oh, God. How is he... How am I so bad at this? Hang on a minute. He's going to keep doing this until I successfully dodge a certain amount. There we go. Down a tiny bit. Okay. Up. No, stay up. Oh, why did I do that? Okay, yes, I do, actually. I'm going to... No, I'm not. God, I'm bad at this fight, apparently. Ow. Are we done? No? You going for it again? I'm going to go up here, then. If that's okay. Nope, down we go. And come here. Give me your core. Oh, nope, you're just going to try punching me again. That's fine. Whoop. And you're going to miss. And you're going to miss again, because I'm just staying right up by your face. And... Second to last hit. Maybe this isn't doable in 5 minutes, because a lot of this is just scripted. Alright, here we go. Final hit. I forgot he just screams like that. Double boost! Together, we can show the world what we can do. You are next to me, and I'm next to you. I think I made the same joke in the story mode. Pushing on through until the battle's won. We did it. Honestly, it could have just taken my time from the story mode and said, oh yeah, he did it before, so we'll let him clear the mission, I guess. But there we go. Whew. With that, so we get the time eater and completed all 100 missions. There is no fanfare, nothing at all. It's just completed now. That's cool. I don't know why it says their record. I'm guessing you can, like, share your records with your 3DS friends or something. I'm not too sure about that one. But let's go take a look at the last few things in our collection to end this off. Of course, our sounds, our music. We picked up Sonic Heroes. Yep, banger. What I'm made of, another banger. And Seaside Hill, another banger. I love Sonic Heroes, can you tell? Alright, so that is all of the sounds. Artwork, we got... The 2003 illustration, finally, give me that Sonic Heroes artwork. 2007, Sonic and the Secret Rings, of course, and 2009, Sonic and the Black Knight. And then we also got the Sonic statue. Oh, that's kind of neat. All right, and then models, I believe we got the last few, which was just the bosses. Yeah, big arm right here. You can actually see classic Eggman in there. I never actually realized that, but that's cool. The Bio Lizard, this big chungus right here. Look at him. This big fella. Egg Emperor. And just like with the egg, or Big Arm, you can see Eggman in the middle section there. Which is exactly how it looked in Heroes as well, which I think is really cool. And then the Time Eater. Oh my god, that's a big old model. You can kind of see the two orbs on top where the Eggmen are supposed to be. That's neat. I do like it. Let me look at this thing in 3D. Ooh, it sure does look like a model. Alright. I think with that, folks, we have officially completed Sonic Generations 3DS. The only other thing I can think to look at would be, I guess, either versus mode or time attack. Let's take a quick look here. Challenge your own personal records. Hang on. Your Mii's character name and username will be viewable by others if you register a time and time attack. Cool, so it's kind of just like the time attack in the console version. You just set a time for the stage, and then your friends and other people online can see it. Neat. Versus mode, I am assuming, local play, internet battle, view your match records. Let's see. I don't think anybody's going to be playing this game. Also, I don't know if I ever set my 3DS up on the internet here. I guess I did. Grand Prix? Is anybody playing Generations 3DS online at this very moment? I seriously doubt it. Like, seriously doubt it. Yeah, I don't think this is gonna work. Maybe in the future I'll do a video dedicated to the versus mode if I can get a friend who also has a 3DS capture card to record their perspective of it. I'm assuming it's just racing. That would make sense to me. Let's see what local play, does. Yeah, no, it's just gonna say waiting for opponent. Unfortunately, I don't think we can really show that. I'm probably the only person playing this game right now, especially the only person going to the online mode. So, yeah. But that is what a complete save file of this game looks like. Of course, we do have, wait, what is in profile card? What? Oh, there's my Mii! Well, I guess this is where the points go, right? Since 2011? No, I was born in 96, and I've loved Sonic since I was born. My favorite title is Sonic Heroes. They got them all in here. Is Sonic 06 in here? It is! Finally, they acknowledge it. How far does this go up to again? Yeah, it goes up to Sonic Free Riders. Oh dear. I am gonna set my favorite as Heroes. Favorite character? Oh, it changes the little icon in the bottom, too. That's really cute. And there's tons of them. Emeril? Oh, I love him. I'm going Emeril. He's the best. Card pattern. Oh, wait, where? Hang on a minute. Where do we get these? Unleashed? I guess it's not what a complete save file looks like. Hang on a minute. Profile card list? There are no profile cards. Do we get these online? Or through Street Pass? I actually don't know how that works. Okay, I'm guessing that's part of the online mode. Because that is obviously what our card will look like online, so I'm assuming, like, the points we get from the missions, we can also get from online mode, and then we can use them to unlock more card stuff. That's what I'm gonna assume. I don't care too much to do it for the Let's Play, but if I ever do a versus mode video, I guess I'll talk more about it there. But for now, story mode's done, mission mode's done, Sonic Generations 3DS is done, and Sonic Generations in general. We have now covered both of the versions of the game. So, if you guys enjoyed this project and enjoyed this episode, please let me know by leaving a like, and let me know what you thought in the comments section below, and I will see you tomorrow for the start of a brand new Let's Play. See you guys then.